A lot of you guys wanted to see a colorized version of my family photo from the 1890s. So I got in touch with a guy who does this for a living, and this is the result.